Reporting for Newsreel and Newsreel viewers, I'm Dr. Anthony Harper in the James Brady Press Room of the White House to address the proposed peace plan. More specifically, for a lot of Orthodox Jews and Christians, they see that only the Messiah can bring that peace. Now, there's a reference in the Old Testament, in the Tanakh, in Isaiah 53, describing the Messiah. You can read that and decide for yourself. But for many of those people, clearly only the Messiah can bring peace, not only to the Middle East, but the entire world.